Porter gets inside, flips it up, and a late whistle and a foul as Hartenstein picks up his fourth personal. So Sims will come into the game. And Porter to the free throw line for the first time. Porter just 1 of 8, only 3 points. After having a season-high 31 in the last game. So the mass substitutions coming in for the Knicks. Quickly Rose and Sims, the bench played well in that first half. Porter last year only played 9 games. And then had to have back surgery. His third back surgery, and he's only 24 years old. When he's healthy, he is one gifted scorer.
Yeah,
and, you know, that was the concern when he was coming out of Missouri. You know, the back issue, will he be able to have a long-term career? Because the skill level was never questioned. He was one of the top recruits coming out of high school. And, you know, he's shown how good of a player he can be. It's just a matter of whether or not he can stay on the floor.
Right now, Denver on a nice run, 11-1. Rose looks, finds Randle. Randle drives inside. Get Randle up in the air. Dangerous passes. 5 on the shot clock quickly. Has to make a move. Gets inside. Floats it up. Shot misses. Randle. The rebound and the putback. An athletic, beautiful play from Julius Randle. His first points here in the third quarter.
That was very athletic. I mean, he elevated high. Caught that with one hand. Cupped it. Finished all in one motion up in the air. Outstanding play by Julius.
Jordan tried the back door, but
too hard to pass off the fingertips of Jeff Green. Yeah, this is Julius Randle's first points in the second half. And he's been active on the offensive boards. And look at the elevation and the ability as the lefty to just corral it, cup it, and finger roll it. That was pretty smooth.
That one with a high degree of difficulty.
That was nice.
Derrick Rose, little crossover. Shoots. Now she got a piece of it.
Murray stops, leans in, tries to draw the foul, and he does get it. Randle's going to pick up his second. Murray back to the free throw line. Murray, like R.J. Barrett, Canadian, born in Kitchener, Ontario. He's only 25 years old, having a good all-around game tonight.
Yeah, you can see he's getting back. The footwork is there, the balance is there, the confidence in the knee. You know, that injury, a lot of people who have gone through ACL, they say it takes a little bit of time just to get the confidence since 1989-90 when they lost their first 9 games away from home.
And Buckley
gets the ball. 18 points now for Denver. I love everything about that. Big time player. Coming straight down.
Gets it into Randle.
Was very much in the MVP race last year, finished fourth in the voting.
I'm sorry, a couple in isolation, pick and roll, Bruce Lee,
Casino.
And Barrett's a great deal of on the offensive end.
Murray went for the dunk. Another awkward landing, but he's okay. Trying to run back up the floor. Suns have numbers. To the corner, Bridges, right on his spot, but he couldn't knock it down. Thompson out of there with it. Here's Draymond in transition, and nobody picks him up. They were worried about the three from Curry, so Green with the flush.
Not only Curry, Thompson on this end.
Rebound in position for the Suns. Thompson stops in transition and just by now on Derrick Rose.
He was 1-for-8 and got ejected in the first meeting in October. Bridges drives, hits the deck.
29 remain.
Andrew Wiggins, his third, and Rose, his second personal.